1965, Phil Baugh's guitar came alive. Country guitar with a big hit sound. Now here he comes with another round. Biggest records that has ever made had a guitar style that stayed and stayed. Grady Martin played his heart and soul behind Marty Robbins on El Paso. Now Chet says this about Jerry Reed, a smart aleck wild man's all I need. One thing for sure, if I could sing, there'd be no job for that ding-a-ling. Don Hymn still ringing sad and clear. It's enough to make the teardrops start when you think of Hank Williams and your cheating heart. Some say it was Roy, some say it was James, with the chicken picking sound and the stretching the string behind Merle Haggard when he sang for you. The bottle let me down and the working man blues. Morgan and Candy Kisses. He's had some hits and he's had some misses. One more time, he's a coming on strong with Little Roy Wiggins and a tingling song. They're still talking about it right today. When Johnny Cash went to see Isaac Hayes, he jumped up and screamed, threatening to sue when they put the shaft to Folsom Prison Blues.